In a time
of old.
In a time with great sorcery and strange technology. The mustering
of the Harrier.
I'll upload this photograph of myself. It's really me looking my best. Everyone will love that.
Hello, my lord Sparrowhawk.
Gerald, me bay. I have a quest to entrust to you.
Anything, my liege.
Someone has slagged me off on the internet. They called me a dickhead.
No, it couldn't be.
Yes, me bay. An internet troll in Hackney. If there's one, who knows how many there could be.
Send me guards and a tracker. I'll do what needs to be done.
Confiscate their laptops, me boy. But remember, Gerald, you're a harrier. Don't harm them.
I'm gonna do exactly what's required of the situation. The Musk! The Musk! Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah. Do you know what? Nobody takes me seriously. Everybody thinks I'm a joke. I'm gonna have to make some really big calls here. And just to show them that I'm not a joke.
I don't know what I've been told.
There's no such thing as an internet troll.
There's no such thing as an internet troll.
I tried to find one under a bridge. The bloody thing. Sound off.
Sound off.
There was a horn.
Captain, Sergeant.
Yes, Gerald.
You will address me as Gerald, Sir Harrier.
Right.
Listen, Captain. We're going to have to get really serious here, you know? We're going to have to send these trolls a message. Do you know what I mean?
You can't mean. You can't expect us to be violent. Like, to be honest, I don't think Lord Sparrowhawk would be best pleased.
Listen, I am the boss of this whole bloody thing here. And you better do what I say if you don't want to get sacked. You know what I mean?
Right, lads. You heard the man. Whippy sticks at the ready. He's ready.
Whippy stick!
Come on, lads! You, off your phone! Come on, lads! Sort it out! Let's do this!
Tracker Bart!
Yes, Gerald.
Gerald! Well, how long before we find this vermin? No offence.
None taken. Sure, listen, I found a SIM card, so they can't be too far. That's if this lot hasn't scared them off already.
You find me the troll that called Sparrowhawk a dickhead. And find me that key, and you shall have a new laptop.
All right, all right.
Warm. They're close. Very close. I can hear their keyboards clicking. Let's go.
Just nothing personal, lads.
I thought I was going to find you lot under a bridge. Let's make this simple, shall we? Tell me who called Lord Sparrowhawk a dickhead, and I won't confiscate your laptops.
Miss Sony Fayo.
Right, line them up.
Come on, come on. You only have yourselves to blame now, lads. Come on, get in there. Sorry about this now, but... Come on, get in there. Come on, no messing. Get in there.
Yeah. The direct online mockery of another is forbidden by order of...
What's this all about?
Captain, why am I being interrupted?
Jesus Christ, just put out your hand, will you?
Ow! That was really sore! I'm going to tell Lord Sparrowhawk that you use violence. That's even worse than slagging.
Well then, we'll have to silence you forever, won't we? Captain, if you value your job and you don't want to get sacked, you'll do what's necessary.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Pull yourself together, Captain, or you'll have a rasp of my key lanyard.
There, there.
That wasn't so difficult, was it? We have to send these trolls a message. Now, tell me who called Lord Sparrowhawk a dickhead online, and I'll spare your life if you finger him. I mean, point him out.
him!
What? For fuck's sake, lads! No!
Go away of you now!
I was anonymous! Troll.
And kill the rest.
Get them!
I'm not responsible!
For Lord Sparrowhawk! Don't let him get away!
It wasn't me!
Look at what we found in your hoard, troll.
That's for... online shopping.
Signed in anonymously on two separate Twitter accounts.
Okay. You got me. Take me to Lord Sparrowhawk.
Smash his laptops.
No!
No! No! No! No! Shane! Release me!
Release his guts from his stomach. Allow them to fall onto his precious lap technology. That way, they can be together in death.
This is gonna hurt. This is not gonna be pleasant.
This is awful!
This is it.
God, you know, Sir Gerald, I don't know, like...
Bear, one second.
Yeah. Hi, yeah. No, we couldn't find him anywhere. Yeah, search the whole woods. Yeah, we'll be back to 10 minutes back in the tower. Just, put the kettle on. Yeah, okay. Yeah, see you soon. Okay, bye.
Wait a minute. Like, what's the crack? Are we not telling Lord Sparrowhawk anything? No. Like, what happened with the trolls? Like, that was some seriously fucked up shit.
Yeah, we're not gonna tell him. He won't understand. The world has changed, man. I mean, the game done changed. And you have to remember that we're in this together. I didn't lay a finger on those trolls. You did all the killing.
What? Me?
Yeah.
Okay. Fuck it. Oh, it started again, hasn't it? Jesus Christ. So much violence in the world, I never thought I'd see the day. But what we need to do, though, is finish it. What? No, we're not finish it. Is it perpetuate it. That's it. And above all, what we need to do is, we just can't be on the wrong end of it. Like, do you know what I mean, like?
Oh, yeah. Oh, totally, man.
Right.
Yeah.
We're on the same page.
Yeah, man.
It's great. Cool. I better wander in then, eh?
Sound, I'll see you in about 10 minutes.
You're doing a great job.